Thank you. Okay. sideline of the Indians.
Second and eight.
Steve Cooper is stopped on the play. So no gain at the and 10. Cooper knocked out of bounds by Sager at about the 10-yard line. Gain of about 5 on the play. Second and 5. Cooper, the backer, tackled for a loss. Number 42 on that play was Bob Sager. At the 2-yard line where the Greyhounds will have a fourth down. Fourth and 28. Thank you. duplicated on the play.
Name of block game.
Tackled by Joe Petrosky, number 99. Seven on the tackle, Bob Sager, along with John Rodriguez.
Sager, the quarterback.
Scamper up three.
He caught it. He fumbled it, but he gave it.
I'll tell you what, wide open in the line with this guy's playing. He's so far inside. He reads through the one.
That's it, Gabe. That's it. Anybody want to explain?
You got to take all that negative yardage on it.
Okay.
Cooper.
About the two.
Straight ahead.
Yeah, he could. I guess it was 10, right?
Number 11. down near the 20-yard line.
Where the white women?
Trouble on the play. side of the 45 at the 43-yard line. Dave Cooper inside the 35, gave about 10. Yeah.